Local veterans were honored in Cypress Park today. Among those there, the relatives of U.S. service member John P. Lopez, who served in World War II, but recently died after being infected with the coronavirus. Also there, the widow of another local veteran who died 15 years ago.
I am standing before you as a Gold Star wife, as the living legacy of Sergeant David Doc Almazan. During this Memorial Day weekend, we as a country are called to remember and honor the soldiers who gave their lives in service to our country, who paid the ultimate price with their life for the freedom that we enjoy today.
Gold Star Wives of America is a nonprofit with the goal of supporting spouses and children of fallen veterans. City leaders, including LA Mayor Eric Garcetti, also attended today's ceremony.